Have you ever known a salesperson in any company that resign and they take the clients to the new one? Have or not?
Yes, always.
So should you be involved? You must touch your clients. You must touch. No. You must keep contact with them. Because if your salesman, yeah, I'm not insulting your salespeople, but I've been in sales for many years. In my 36 years, I've been in sales for 30 years. Okay, I have taken clients and gone to a new place. Not stealing, because I am the face of the company. I close the deal. My company never do anything except just deliver the product. Who do they trust? They trust me, the salesperson. When I move companies, your salespeople can work in another shop, wash supply. Do you think they will, if they go there, they will like, oh no, we can't touch those guys because it belongs to Ken. They will not do that. The first people they will take are those. You have to touch each and every client. Okay? Yes, they may take, but they will still have an emotional connection with you. Your salespeople go and touch them once a month. Actually, once every 3 months is not enough. It's not enough.